It's Boomtown 2018, the build is going incredible, the sun is out, and this is going to be the most insane production of the year. You were meant to do something at that point.
Ah, a pal me there, Mr. Ben, the dancer, eat up. I'm a human who happy keep up. Girl, you want me my defender.
10 years after the story began long, long ago, the saga of Nicholas Boom comes to its climactic finish.
To get here now, it feels almost like we've just been through adolescence and we've grown up.
10 years, it's been an insane amount of risk, huge amounts of luck and 20-hour days and
massive amount of blood, sweat and tears.
The vibe on site is wicked.
Everyone lives together. A lot of these people live on the road, live in trucks, and it's a community.
There's no other place where you'll be in such close proximity to people that you've developed such strong bonds and such a strong relationship with.
Our team of 45 office staff ramps up to 10,000 crew over the 6 weeks we're on site, so you can imagine just the sheer scale of the operation.
We have probably about 300 or over various vehicles to make Boomtown possible. It's a fleet of cherry pickers, tractors, tellies, buggies, and bangers. Don't forget the bangers.
It looks like we're going to have a scorcher of a festival this year. We'll be laying a lot of water pipe, keep everyone hydrated and cool, so we can all have a bloody good time.
You know, a different city is born here from the dust, and everyone can come into that world and sort of experiment with different ways of living and experience the creativity and the positivity of what it is to be human.
If anyone's been before, you'll know that, you know, every year we push the boundaries and try and do something brand new. It develops and it evolves.
The more doors that you knock on, the more characters that you invest your time with, the more of our unique world will open up and develop for you.
So this year, for our planning, we've really been getting into the details of stuff, such as the water, the queuing waits, how it's filtered, how you get to the loo, all these sort of boring things that make such a difference when you're sitting there in a queue. So hopefully, you're going to have a great experience from the second you get out of your car this year till the end of the gig.
Brace yourself for the adventure of a lifetime down here in District 5. It's going to be, can I swear? Damn, it's going to be really great.
As well as trying to deliver the most kick-ass festival in the world, we're also trying to show that there's a positive way that you can be and you can work together.
So we've got a massive dive on this year to look after the environment and the planet. Loads of work's gone into that. We've got 2,500 bins to paint, which is loads more than we've ever had, so please use them.
Because if we can live here sustainably for a few days together, then it sort of gives you hope that we can live more sustainably, like ongoing, as a kind of species, really.
Look after yourself, look after your mates, look after the environment, and, you know, it will have a positive effect. It's all about small steps.
Join us, we await you. Remember, the future belongs to us.